Page 195, problem 6. First thing we should do is rewrite this. 9s plus 3 equals 57. Then we should draw our balance bar and solve this equation. First, we need to undo this addition of 3, so we're going to subtract 3 from both sides. These create a zero pair. Bring everything down. 9s equals 54. Now we need to undo this multiplication, so divide by 9 on both sides. 9 divided by 9 is 1, leaves us with s equals 54 divided by 9 is 6. So s equals 6.